And here he comes, Mr. Adventure.
I knew I wasn't going to think that.
Oh, that was great.
I got to the top and I was just like, uh-uh.
Eric ate shit.
I feel good.
How do you feel, Eric?
Not bad for eating shit.
No damage.
I didn't hit the fence, though.
Yeah, you didn't.